Okay, now I'll demonstrate on the Arne Jacobsen egg chair. For this one, I'm gonna say the light source is like a reading lamp next on the side, so the light will come in this way. So I'm gonna just put in, cast shadow here. Okay, I'm gonna start with the metal legs. And I'm gonna go in with the warm gray one first. Okay. And I'm gonna mark off a little bit of the places where I think light and dark will happen, just so I have a pattern in my mind. So the light's coming in this way. Since that curves around, that's not going to be very light. Same here, like this will be pretty dark, and this will reflect down on this seat here. And then all of this will be pretty dark. Let me put that back in. Okay, so I'm just going to do warm gray one all over the whole thing. And warm gray one isn't gonna cover your pencil marks, but everything can cover warm gray one. So this is just a good way to get a layer down and your pattern sort of decided. You start light and build to dark. And you can decide whether you like to use the brush tip or the chisel tip. They both have good uses. Now I'm gonna go in warm gray four and I'm gonna put it in the darkest places. I'm leaving that top edge. It might get darker than it is now, but I want to have options when it comes to building value. I'm going fast because I don't want these demos to drag on for so long, but I think as you're just learning, being careful, you know, building up slowly will get you your best result. Thank you. I'm going to put in a little bit of that shade into the chrome down here too. Now I am gonna go in with the RG150 just to add a little different shade of gray. I'm gonna go in with warm gray one again and see where that gets me. Alright, so at this stage, I think that the distance between that value and this value is too great. So what my options are, I can't really lighten this up anymore, so I have to darken this up a little bit. But in order to do that, I'm going to need to darken the dark parts first. So I'm going to go back in with warm gray 6. I'm gonna go over the whole thing now with warm gray at 4. Okay, I'm going to blend that out with a little bit of a colorless blender, and then we'll start doing our pencil work. Okay, I am going to go in with my black pencil, tighten up some of this. I keep forgetting to do the cast shadow. I think I'll do that in RG150. I can blend that out a little bit too. All right, now I'll get into coloring with my pencils. Now I'm not trying to do a contour line around the whole thing, just some parts of it where there's shadow. And I might take my side of my black pencil and just add a little bit of soft texture as though it were fabric. And I'll go in with my white pencil. All right, so there you have the Arne Jacobsen chair.